Hello and welcome to Module 1, Competency-Based Assessment in the CFR. This module will help you understand the fundamentals of assessment in second language instruction. To begin with, you will learn what a competency is and its three main elements. We will analyze those elements, breaking down the components of a unit from the new curriculum proposal. Second, we will review formative and summative assessment in second language instruction, with special emphasis on the three stages of formative assessment. Finally, we will go over the six basic principles for language assessment. Besides that, you will have access to a guided reading about the CFR and exit profiles. All this information will help you to reflect on your language assessment practice by creating a video and solving a case study.